गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल गाइस दिस इज द इंग्लिश वर्जन ऑफ क्लास 8 फिंगर एबेकस एंड इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सेकंड पॉइंट ऑफ स्मॉल फ्रेंड फॉर्मूला दैट इज 3+2=5 बट बिफोर दैट प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स एंड इफ यू हैव किड्स इन योर होम हुम यू वांट टू टीच एबेकस एंड वांट देम टू बिकम अ मास्टर माइंड इन कैलकुलेशंस Then please call in our institute AVA Academy for free demo class. The phone number is displayed on the screen. And friends, if you want your child to learn coding and become a game developer in their early childhood age, then don't forget to book introductory class for them. In this introductory class, we will teach them to design a game which you can download in your Android phone and can play. We will also provide you the certificate for your child to motivate them. So don't forget to call in our institute AVA Academy. So now let us start the class. We have already discussed the first point. Now let us discuss the second point. That is 3+2=5. Means if you want to add plus 3 and you don't have fingers for that, then you have to use the formula. That is -2+5 means you have to close two fingers and open the thumb. If you want to subtract -3 and you don't have the fingers, then you have to open two fingers and close the thumb. Okay, that is +2 -5. Understood? Let us take a small example to better understand this. Okay, 33+13. Okay, 33+13 means we have to add 1 here and 3 here. Okay, we will add 1 here plus 1 here and we have to add 3 here. But we don't have fingers. So we will use the formula of +3. That is -2+5. So we will close two fingers and open the thumb. So what is the answer? 10, 20, 30, 40, 40, 5, 6. 46 is the answer. Next question. 46 - 23. Okay. 10, 20, 30, 40, 46, 5, 6. -23, -20. We will close two fingers in our left hand. That is tens place. Okay. Now we have to close 3. Okay. -3 in our right hand. But we don't have fingers for that. If we will close this, it will be -1. And if we will close this, it will be -5. So why? What we will do? We will use the formula. +2 - 5. So we will open two fingers for +2 and we will close the thumb for -5. So what is the answer? 10, 20, 20, 1, 2, 3. 23 is the answer. Now let us practice these questions with our mastermind Kritika. You will see whether you are matching your speed or not. Then I will show you how we will do these sums. Okay. So let us call our mastermind Kritika. Kritika, please come.
Hi.
Are you ready, Kritika?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, let us start. 42 + 53 - 65 + 17 - 33.
14.
Very good. Next question. 96 - 43 + 30 - 21 + 23. What is the answer?
85.
Very good. Good job. Next question. 77 - 53 - 22 + 63 - 13.
52.
Wow, great. Next. 85 - 73 + 23 + 54 - 63.
26.
Very good. Good job, Kritika.
Bye.
So friends, have you seen how small children are doing these calculations so quickly? You can also do that with small practice. Okay. Let us now do in a slow motion. Okay. 42. 10, 20, 30, 40, 42. +53 + 50 + 3 - 2 + 5. Okay. -65. minus 60 minus 5. Okay? Plus 17 plus 1, 7. 17 minus 33 minus 30 minus 3. Plus 2 minus 5 plus 2 minus 5. Now calculate 1, 4, 14. Okay, next question, 96, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 96, 5, 6, minus 43, minus 40, minus 3, we have to use the formula because we don't have fingers, right? So, minus 3 plus 2 minus 5, plus 2 minus 5, okay, plus 30, plus 30. Minus 21, minus 20, minus 1. Okay? Plus 23, plus 20, plus 3. Plus 3, minus 2, plus 5. Minus 2, plus 5. Now calculate. 50, 60, 70, 80. 85. 85 is the answer. Next, 77. Okay? 77. Minus 53, minus 50, minus 3. Plus 2 minus 5 plus 2 minus 5 minus 22 minus 20 minus 2. Okay. Plus 63 plus 60 plus 3 minus 2 plus 5 minus 2 plus 5 minus 13 minus 1 and minus 3 plus 2 minus 5 plus 2 minus 5. So what is the answer? 5 to 52. Okay. Next, 85. 85 minus 73 minus 70 minus 3 plus 2 minus 5 plus 23 plus 20 plus 3 minus 2 plus 5 minus 2 plus 5 plus 54 plus 50 plus 4 minus 63 minus 60. Now minus 3, we can do that. We don't have to use the formula. Okay? Because we already have the fingers. Minus 3. Now calculate. 26. 26 is the answer. Friends, if you have not understood these questions, then please watch all my previous videos. And if you really like the video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.